Our little afternoon soiree of songs by Ernesto Lecuona. Lecuona was Cuba's most famous composer. Most people here have never heard of him. And his most famous composition starts like this. And apart from that piece of music, nobody really has heard that too much. In the last 20 years, they've discovered that even though he just published about 40 piano pieces during his life, he wrote about 180 piano pieces, and they're all big, virtuosic piano works. He also was well known for writing vocal songs. But being a canny businessman, he liked to make as much money out of everything he composed, so he would take his vocal songs and make transcriptions for the piano. But he seldom wrote them down. So some of the piano works that you hear by him on old piano rolls or old 78s are really vocal songs that he is improvising, like the church pianist. It is extremely difficult to get hold of his songs. Most of them were published in Cuba in the 1920s, 1930s. He had a small music publishing company, the Lecuona Music Publishing Company. And sheet music was produced that looks like this. Maybe in a circulation of 1,000 copies or something, who knows? And, well, it's Cuba. You know, the people have no money, no nothing, they have lots of wars and everything gets lost and destroyed. So even finding a published copy of something is almost impossible. We know he did write about 300 of these songs. And although his copyright is owned by Marx in New York, they have republished the piano pieces, but never any of the songs. One or two of the songs became really famous. This song you'll hear later on, which is called Always in My Heart, was written in the 1940s, and he did work in Hollywood for a while as a movie score composer, and this song was nominated for an Oscar. And unfortunately, it lost out to a terrible song called I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas. This one is far better. It's far better. No. The fun thing about Lecuona's songs are the words. Let us read the words together of every song. Song number one. Give me your roses, your red roses, your white roses, O blooming garden. My garden knows of sadness, of very deep sorrows in my heart. Just like the rose blooms, so it did in my fragrant chest, the love that was my happiness. Just like the rose withered, so did my heart. It died from crying so much. It was very short, the love that you offered me with a beguiling smile. Roses that I saw bloom, do not tell anybody that I am still dying of love. Then you have 10 of those, they're all the same.
Rosas, rojas, de tus rosas.
blue night that saw my spirit glow with the passion of treasured dreams, come to me again and bring peace to my heart. Can't you see that I am dying of love? Come, blue night, come once more and show me your light. See, it is my heart that is so eager to love. Come once more, for without you, I take no pleasure in the delights of love. Come, or I will die of love. Soul when I think that my love will never return. Youth which vanishes never to return, how sad you make me when I see how alone I am. Youth which goes and does not stay, like the fleeting memory of this great love. Why try to hold the illusion of a yesterday that can come no more to my heart? Youth which took with you my love, the love that was all my soul and that I will never forget. Poor man. Thank you. the next one is a good example of how he could easily take one of his vocal songs and turn it into a piano piece, because the piano accompaniment is just a mad bolero accompaniment. And this is a good story for how he managed to find some of these songs. Will was in, this is Will over here in the blue, was over on a tour of Cuba and was in Havana downtown, and there was a book market, you know, with stalls of secondhand stuff, and he found a secondhand book stall, and lo and behold, here he saw some Lacuna sitting on it. Right. So he bought a couple of these as souvenirs, actually for Marvin Burke, and brought them home, and they showed them to me, and I was like, my God, these would be songs that you cannot find anywhere. And I have to tell you that Burke has managed to lose the other one. So this song definitely has not been heard for 100 years nearly here in America. So I then found someone who lived in who lives here in Naples, who had an aunt who lived in Havana, and got her to go back down to the bookstall for me. But by the time she got there 2 months later, instead of being a pile several inches thick, there was only four or five pieces of Lacuna left. So somebody else had obviously sniffed it out and grabbed them all. But this is where these came from. We had to get them from Cuba. So if anybody's going to Cuba, let me know. Please, we need to find more of these. Okay. This mad bolero piece.
What are the words? What words?
I am so sad and lonely that I have lost all hopes. And even
you get it all.
Have I? No, I haven't.
Well, that's it.